Honestly, I didn't know what to expect. I don't really have much experience with girls, and she was the first person to ever write me a love letter. But if you said I had an unrealistic expectation of what was going to happen, well, that'd be an understatement. Because...